Hi guys, Traffic187 here, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you a nice secret little trick with framed items and secret doors. So to any unsuspecting person, they're looking around in here, let's say they came through a door there, and they're going, oh, well, where does this go? It's obviously there's a door there somewhere, but I can't work out how to do it. So basically, just do this. There we are. It's a little bit difficult to get the right timings, but if I show you. So, two ticks here and two ticks there. Now, if you do three ticks and nothing, for some reason, the item frames have too long off the block and they pop off. So, it's a little bit weird, but yeah, you can use secret little entrances with item frames where people would never suspect and have nothing behind here but lava or something, I don't know, some sort of trap. Anyway, be good to yourself, take it easy. I thought you guys like that. Bye.